See this device? Scientists are building a functioning human organ. This could one day replace your kidney. Now, it's not a machine you plug into for dialysis or something you carry around. The goal is to create something fully implantable that filters toxins from your blood and balances fluids, just like a regular kidney. Okay, the way that it works is really cool. It uses living kidney cells and advanced filters to do the job. And it doesn't need batteries because it's powered by your blood pressure alone. This little machine could save millions every year in healthcare costs and free people from dialysis machines or waiting for an organ donor. Now, this is still in the early stages of testing, but it wouldn't be possible without federal investment from NIH and HHS. Big ideas like this need public funding to get off the ground before industry and investors are willing to jump in to make this device a reality. Right now, Congress is considering future funding priorities, and it's critical to keep supporting this groundbreaking work. Together, we can turn transformative research into real options for patients. Reach out to your lawmakers and let them know you believe in the power of science and the potential of projects like this that could change lives.